Hey guys, my name's Gabe, and yes, we have a pond. Yes, I have Ellis and his friend Hunter. Yes, we are doing a fish off. Let's hit the intro. So, if you're new here, my name's Gabe and this is Teem Zeal, where basically my goal is to post entertaining and inspiring content, just like entertaining content and then give you ideas of things to do and all sorts of stuff. And so this one's definitely entertaining, so it's gonna be a challenge. But if you're new here, that's what I do. So if you're new here, subscribe so that you don't miss out on anything. Today, here we are at the pond, and we are basically gonna be doing a fish off. So Ellis and his friend Hunter, they're about equally aged. We tried to get night crawlers, but we couldn't, so they're just gonna be using artificial bait to try and catch biggest fish wins. Let's head back to the garage to see pre-game, pre-challenge setups, and then we'll head back down to the pond. But let's just take a second. Isn't it gorgeous? Look at that. All right, so I've got behind me, here's Hunter. Say hey.
Hey.
What are you guys about to do?
We're about to go fishing, have a fishing competition.
So Ellis, Hunter is one of Ellis's friends, and Ellis had Hunter over today. I told him they will start with just what's in our tackle boxes. They can grab like a shovel and dig for a worm if they want, or just use what's in the tackle boxes. And the biggest fish, we're going for biggest fish. So you work your way up, and then you try and get the biggest fish you can. So if you catch like a little bluegill, you could use it as bait or throw it back, whatever you want to do. And let's see who can get the biggest fish. Ellis just came out from the backyard. You excited, buddy?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Well, I think y'all know what I think. I think I'm gonna win.
Hunter, who do you think's gonna win?
That's my Ellis's prediction. He's wrong.
So Ellis said y'all should know who's gonna win, and Hunter said Ellis's prediction is wrong. So what's your strategy? What are you gonna be using?
I'm gonna use a worm and this little crappie jig.
Awesome.
Oh, and I'm gonna be using this.
There we go, that's a crappie jig?
Yes.
Awesome. What is your strategy here, bud?
Okay, so, see this little fella right on here? Well, I don't have it totally secured on. Anyway, I'm gonna put this on this one, and I'm gonna have a bigger lure, which big one, about that big of a worm, and I'm gonna try and see if I can catch a minnow and then catch a bass, but if I can't, I'm just gonna go straight for bass. Crazy slimy. Wow. Oh, it's so slimy. It's like, you can see it's like an actual worm.
Well, what does it say it is?
Gary.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. What is that?
Gotcha.
You.
It's holding the bottle in my arm and kind of dripped a little on him. It should feel nice. It's hot out. Well, let's see what you guys got. Behind me there is the pond where that car is driving. I don't know if you can see it. No, not quite. Down there is the pond, so let's head there right now. Oh, here we are. What do we got? We got some ducks behind me. We got a goose right there just heading in the water. Ooh, there's those ducks. Ain't that pretty? Let's see. There's a Hunter. Ellis is over there. Let's fish, boys. Go for it. There's Hunter. Man, I thought you had me a fish.
Wow, sorry.
Call yourself a fisherman? What are you catching that waterfall over there? Was that your goal? He comes over, he goes, size matters, right, guys? So I'm going to catch that fountain. What are you thinking? Good grief. Well, we'll catch you back. Let's go see how many fish Hunter catches before Ellis gets unstuck. buddy. Look at that, guys. And pro tip here, if you take the fuzzy part of the feather and put it over the lens just right, it can make it look like it's a foggy day out, so you can do just a little bit or like more, and it looks like it's a foggy day out. So there's a pro tip that I came up with. Turtling. Guys, see? A lot of little baby ones.
There it is.
And I caught the bigger one.
We may switch to turtling. Oh, here's a frog. Oh, he's gone. Grab it. Oh, he's fast.
Got him.
We might do everything but fishing today. There are turtles everywhere. So look at, he's got a couple.
Now I have
a
frog
right here.
Three
turtles and a frog. Oops, and the frog. Let him go. There he goes. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So why don't you let the turtles go?
Yeah.
You got one for Hunter and two for Ellis.
Yeah.
Those will at least be half points in case you don't catch fish. Look at these feathers. They're really pretty in my opinion. So what do you say we make this an everything but fishing competition?
Sure.
Ellis caught two turtles. You got one. So I don't think the fish are biting today. We'll see. Look at this, guys. What the heck?
Wait, let me get one.
Something was killed here. Over here, there's legs.
Legs.
Claw.
Look at that!
The plot. You gotta can't put it that close to the thing.
Awesome. It's red dots.
That's number three for me. Look at that thing.
Wow. Before they see it, go. Make a break for it. I can't believe I'm doing this in these shoes. I'm making a break for it though. They almost saw me. I think I'm good though, because I'm now ducking out of it. They are around the bend there. I think they're starting to head this way, so here I go. Ow! Man. I gotta be quiet, because they're right over there. I'm walking by them. Don't you, subscribers, make a sound. They just realized I'm gone. Okay. They just realized I'm gone, and they're yelling, Gabe, they're saying, you know, Gabe, come back. They just think that I'm like 6 feet away. Okay, so now they officially found out that I'm gone. They're yelling over there. I said, gotta find me twice, because they didn't hear the first one. So basically once for their help. And now I'm back here. This is where we originally started. I'm gonna hop this wall and hide behind it, because I think they're coming quickly. Oh, that does not look too appetizing. Well, too bad. Okay, I'm right here. There were some rocks that were pointy. I had to move quick. And I was about to turn on the camera to show you my spot when I heard him coming. I know they are coming this way. I gotta film them without them seeing me. Here we go. Why'd you listen to Ellis, Hunter? Why'd you listen to Ellis? Come on! I was hoping y'all would go right over there. Shoot.
Were you videoing it?
Yeah. Okay, guys, well, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end it there, because it looks like they're gonna head back and then do some airsoft war and some Nerf gun. Basically, I hope you enjoyed that video. Thanks for watching, and I guess it kind of turned into a everything but fishing competition, which you probably already knew based on the title, but Yeah, I hope you just enjoyed. I'm walking in a dried up riverbed right now. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. They had a blast. I hope it was kind of more entertaining. We didn't catch fish, but Ellis, unless anything happens, which I'll keep you in the loop, if anything else happens, right now, as of now, Ellis is... Ellis is the winner. He caught 3 turtles. I believe it was 3. Hunter caught 2. So he won. Just barely squeezed it in there. I hope you enjoyed. Otherwise, right now, subscribe to my channel and click over here for more content like this and like anything else you'd want, which, speaking of which, put that in the comment section down below. Till next time, love you, miss you. Peace. Let's see you later. You always see those videos where they're running along a dry riverbed. So here's my... Whoa, running on rocks with sandals is not a good idea. Ah, just kidding. Bye.